Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Asha and I'm going to help you with the following question that says, find the derivative of the following functions, and it is to be understood that A, B, C, D, P, Q, R and S are fixed non-zero constants and M and N are integers. 13th one is AX plus B raised to the power N into CX plus D raised to the power M. Let's start with the solution. And first let us denote the given function by y. So we have ax plus b raised to the power n into cx plus d raised to the power n. Now we have to find its derivative, that is dy upon dx. Let this function be denoted by u and let us denote cx plus d raised to the power m by v. So derivative of y is equal to u into v is derivative of u into v plus u into derivative of v, and this is by the product rule of differentiation. Now let us put the values of u and v. So first we have derivative of the function u, which is ax plus b raised to the power n with respect to x, into v, which is cx plus d raised to the power m. And we have plus u, which is ax plus b raised to the power n into derivative of v, that is ddx of cx plus d raised to the power m. This is further equal to derivative of ax plus b raised to the power n is n into ax plus b raised to the power n minus 1 into derivative of the function ax plus b. Then we have cx plus d raised to the power m. Then plus sign. Then we have ax plus b raised to the power n into, now let us find the derivative of cx plus d raised to the power m, which is m into cx plus d raised to the power m minus 1 into derivative of cx plus d. And this is because derivative of a function x raised to the power n with respect to x is n into x raised to the power n minus 1. This can further be written as now n into ax plus b raised to the power n minus 1, and derivative of ax plus b with respect to x is a, since derivative of constant is 0 and derivative of ax is a into 1. Then we have cx plus d raised to the power m plus ax plus b raised to the power n into m into cx plus d raised to the power m minus 1 into ddx of cx plus d is c. Now let us take ex plus b raised to the power n minus 1 and cx plus d raised to the power m minus 1 common. So here we are left with n into a into cx plus d, and in this term we are left with m into c into ax plus b. Thus on differentiating the given function, its derivative is ax plus b raised to the power n minus 1 into cx plus d raised to the power m minus 1. And since, if suppose this whole term is suppose p and this is suppose whole term is q, then p plus q can be written as q plus p. So we have mc into ax plus b plus na into cx plus d. So this is our answer. And this completes the session. Hope you have understood it. Take care and bye for now.